Today we design air-powered bottle rockets.
They're gonna build spacesuit layers out of everyday supplies and figure out, can it withstand an impact, much like we do at NASA with our experiments.
Mindbender Academy blasts off each summer in Frisco ISD. This Frisco Education Foundation camp is full steam ahead as students explore concepts in science, technology, engineering, arts, and math.
Engineering is the outgrowth of a strong math and science background that begins in middle school. And the sooner they can get a feel for what they're good at, where their talents lie, the stronger they'll be able to start off in high school.
They are just starting to realize all the potential opportunities in science, technology, engineering, and math. If we can get those kids and inspire them in middle school, then perhaps they'll choose a track into high school and beyond.
I think it helps us out because most people over the summer, they don't really do anything, they forget. So then when it comes to time, the first couple weeks of school, everyone doesn't know what they're doing. But then if you come to this, you know what you're talking about in terms of like science class or math and all that.
When you get into high school and you start analyzing it, you can get so much deeper because you already know what you're doing. You already know the steps, the materials. You're not going to mess it up the second time. And when you're much younger and you start learning these things, you get more interested, you get more into it. You know what you want to do further on in life earlier.
I think it gives them a focus. I think when students get an interest in something new that they learned at camp, then they start investigating, what classes do I need to take to be in that career or to study that career in college, and that the district has a way to get them there, to help them get there.
We believe it's important to introduce the principles of math and science, the importance of math and science education to students, and give them an opportunity to experience the possibilities of what a math and science education can do.
I will definitely think back to this camp when I'm thinking of what class I want to take in college or a career in the future. It's because it helps me so much, and I find that most of the projects that we do here I find very interesting.
I always knew I wanted to work at NASA, but it didn't really seem attainable, and so kind of explaining to kids that whatever you want to do, you can do, just like figure out how to make it happen. So I think starting them in middle school is so critical, because that's when they're kind of finding their paths and figuring out what they like.
STEM, with the addition of art, has created STEAM, the driving force of the train during the week-long journey that leads to possible career choices.
I think that the camp sparks an interest for the STEM careers with the students that attend. And it's really important for students to kind of have an idea of maybe what they might want to do when they graduate from high school or go on to college, and know that our district offers pathways in all of the programs that they might be interested in the STEM careers.
Problem solving within a team, sometimes working with people that you enjoy working with and those that you don't. Those are just all realistic expectations of what our 21st century learners need to get.
I'm definitely going to look back at this camp because of the different jobs and different people that came, and they actually did work at the one field, and it just kind of helps because since they know it and that they work with it every day, it's just easier for them to explain something rather than just someone learning about it on the internet and then trying to explain it to everybody.
It gives the kids a great opportunity to see what careers are out there for them to work for.
STEM-related company volunteers draw campers in with hands-on projects.
The industries that Mindbender Camp has partnered with, like Alcatan-Lucent, Raytheon, Collin College, CoServe, and of course the district, lets the students know that there are real jobs out there.
All the hands-on experiences were like much better than usually in school, where you would watch PowerPoints.
This camp was extremely fun, as opposed to just filling out a bunch of pieces of paper like you do in school. It's different.
Well, hands-on is the way students learn. Students learn by experiencing. And then the more opportunities we give our students to experience those environments and those worlds, the more we'll hook them in to understanding that it's all connected and related.
I learned a lot of new things I didn't know about math or science. I didn't know how many things it could involve. We got to find the DNA of a strawberry, and that has a lot to do with math and science. It was really cool.
Registration opens up to all incoming 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students each March. Spots in previous years have filled up within minutes, so hop aboard the Mindbender Express before the train leaves the station. I'm Abby Kimlock for Frisco ISD TV.